Why you watch the track? welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to Harold Newman Arena on the campus of the University of Jamestown for tonight's Great Plains Athletic Conference men's volleyball match between the visiting Kansas Wesleyan University Coyotes and your number 9 nationally ranked University of Jamestown Jimmy. As we approach tonight's match, we want to remind you that the University of Jamestown and the NAIA are committed to promoting character-driven intercollegiate athletics. The NAIA Champions of Character program empowers student-athletes, coaches, officials, and fans to demonstrate what character truly means in a competitive arena at all times. Please refrain from using profanity as you support your team. Thank you for your support and enjoy tonight's match. At this time, we'd ask you to please rise and face the flag on the southeast end of the arena for the singing of the national anthem, sung by University of Jamestown nursing major, Skye Brand. Let's meet our lineups. First for the Kansas Wesleyan University Coyotes. First, the non-starters. Number 3, Perry Neff Jr. Number 6, Tyler Vanderplas. Number 8, Angel Diaz. Number 9, Braden Johnson. Number 10, Davian Ingram. Number 13, Caleb Tenner. Number 15, Zayn Martinez. Number 17, Jared Lindsay. And number 19, Tyler McHugh. And now the starters for the Coyotes. Defensive specialist, 5'8", sophomore, number 7, Jose Pina Garcia. A 6'3", sophomore, outside hitter, number 11, Justin Burris. Starting a middle blocker, a 6'5 sophomore, number 16, Khalid Lawrence. Starting a middle blocker, a 6'6 freshman, number 22, Cooper Stepp. Starting a middle blocker, a 6'9 freshman, number 23, Ryan Wagner. Starting an outside hitter, a 6'6 junior, number 24, Fian Nguyen. And the libero for the Coyotes, a 6'2 sophomore, number 1, Jeremy Lopez. Kansas Wesleyan is coached by Dustin Solomon, assisted by Jules Yannis. Now let's hear it. Here is the lineup for the Jimmies. First, the non-starters. Number 2, Devin Galloway. Number 3, Jamai Kareem Maurice. Number 4, Dylan Mallett. Number 5, Camden Steckler. Number 6, Garrett Foster. Number 9, Jackson Robbins. Number 11, Zylon Barnett. Number 12, Matthew Wagner. Number 14, William Rice. Number 17, Avery Harms. Number 18, Xavier York. Number 19, Mark DeGaia. Number 21, Fulak Nguyen. Number 22, Aiden Cruz. Number 23, Gabriel Acacio. Number 25, Markham Cook. Number 32, Kingsley Amolin. Number 38, Jeffrey Grant Foster. Now let's hear it for the starters for York, University of Jamestown, Jimmy. Starting at middle blocker, a 6'3 sophomore from Apple Valley, Minnesota, number 15, Tyson Meyer. Starting outside hitter, a 6'1 freshman from Spokane Valley, Washington, number 16, Dante Jennings. Starting at center, a freshman, 6' from Castle Rock, Colorado, number 24, Gavin Hackley. Starting at right side, a 6'5 freshman from Kinnear, St. Paul, and number 35, Tomas Svidensky. Starting outside hitter, a 5'9 senior from Helena, Montana, number 37, Caleb Cox. And starting outside hitter, a 6'3 freshman from Helena, Montana, number 84, Caden Cox. Jimmys are led by head coach Travis Cox, assisted by Downey Quinn, Chris Watts, Swan Tazini, and Vinny Liska. To serve for Kansas Wesleyan, Jeremy Lopez.
Thank you.
Wesleyan. Art Sound Incorporated is home for Ram and Ford Truck Month. Stop in today and visit stoutcars.com or call 701-252-2270. RM Stout, proud sponsor of Jimmy Men's Volleyball. To serve for Kansas Wesleyan, Justin Burns. Back to serve for the Coyotes, Tyler McHugh. Back to serve for the Coyotes, Zayn Martinez.
Thank you.
to serve for the Coyotes, Viet Nguyen. To serve for the Jimmy Scaler Cox. Now back to serve for Kansas Wesleyan. Ryan Wagner. Serve for Kansas Wesleyan. Monte Jennings back to serve. start our third set will be Tyler McHugh. Wesleyan. Jamie Cox back to serve.
Oh!
Jimmy Sebastian Ignacio.
Jennings back to serve.
Kowalski with another kill. Support of Jimmy Men's Volleyball, and please drive home safely.